The application of two equal forces will create a state of balance.
Thank you.